Hello everyone. We have to get to the station. I was in the middle of my intro, Sheva. Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 5. Ooh.
Come on, Roger.
You take this for now. I don't have enough room.
Come on.
Okay.
Stop wandering off. I need you to pick shit up.
You grab it.
Okay.
This is Alpha Team's operations vehicle. Forget using it, the engine won't start. Oh, of course. Ah, I just saw a blue medallion. Sheva, what did I just say?
You grab it.
Roger.
There we go. I've upgraded my handgun a bit as well, so it should be a bit more powerful and hold more bullets. Ooh, more money. Alright, what's this? Press call to call your partner while holding circle. Press up or down to choose from a list of commands. Your partner goes on the offensive. Your partner assumes a supporting role. Alright, okay. What's this one? While the item menu is displayed, press R1 to confirm what items your partner has. Ah! You can ask for your partner for an item behind. Ah, okay, I forgot about this.
I'll take whatever you can't carry.
Nice. But
just let me know.
I will do, thank you.
You grab it.
Okay.
Right, so anything else? Oh, there was a document. The BSAA emblem is located throughout every stage. The more BSAA emblems you destroy, the more items you can purchase in bonus features. Ah. Alright, enough horsing around. I think I remember this bit. Can I disarm these? Doesn't look like it.
Come on, Roger.
Nice work.
Should have realized you were going to stab him. Yeah, he's run off. Mine. Ah, that's where you went. Thank you. You gonna drop anything? No. Ah, here we go. I can collect some things.
Come on,
Roger.
You grab it,
Roger.
Come on,
Roger.
Stop running off.
Okay.
You could use some machine gun bullets.
Come
Right. Obviously, that's the direction to go, so I'm going to check here first.
Come on, Roger. Take it.
Okay.
There we go. There's a bomb.
Come on, Roger. Come on.
Okay.
Oh, are you full? All right, fair enough. Oh, lovely. Huh. That could have gone better. We have the better, even if I don't have all of it. But not that way. Punch and a stomp. Deadly combo. No, nothing. Fair enough. Nope, nothing there. Shit. My handgun, there it is.
Take it.
Okay.
Fucking dog. Is that going to blow up? No. Alright, nothing else around here.
Come on!
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Give me all the bullets. Anything up here? Yes. Some pocket money. Thank you. Not sure why that required two people, considering Chris is built like a brick shit house, but never mind.
You grab it.
Roger.
No, I'll take that because I definitely. Oh shit, I do need more bullets.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Thanks.
Excellent. All right, we're looking good. I think there's a blue medallion around here somewhere. Might be on the other side. Shit. Okay, I thought I'd won that. There we go, so I had to shoot the barrels. There we go. Well, we finally got there. Right, let's grab these. Well, you should probably pick up some more handgun bullets. You'll grab it. There you go. See, don't say I don't ever give you anything. Right. I haven't forgotten there should be a blue emblem somewhere.
Take it. Roger.
Anything over here? No. Ah, there it is. Perfect. Now we reach a checkpoint. Dogs.
Come on. Okay.
All right. Can't thank her in that situation. Fair enough. I need that more than you do. All right, let's go.
My God.
Oh, there is treasures hidden in the water. Oh, I think I remember what this bit is.
Come on!
I can't right now.
What do you mean you can't?
Something's coming. Watch out!
You all right? One punch, Chris. All right, we're good to go. Anything up here? No, no water. No, no treasure in the water. Boo. There is indeed. Nothing in there.
Give me an herb.
Use this.
Didn't want to do that. Hold on.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Thanks.
Oh, she's mixed it automatically. Okay, good. All right. Let's solve that issue. Is there more out here? Did you find anything good, Sheva? Probably not. Didn't see you pick anything up. That's right, you run away. Oh, I know you shot someone. Did you kill them in one shot, or did they just give up?
You grab it.
Roger.
So we've grabbed everything. It's locked. We need a key. Well, shame we haven't got Jill with us anymore. May she rest in peace. I know he's got the key, but I want to make sure I've collected all the goodies first. Keys hanging from the ceiling, not the end I'd wish for. Exactly.
You grab it.
Okay. Hey.
Yeah, here we go. The overwhelming numbers siege. Thanks, Eagle Eye. Die, fat man! Yes, I will take that, thank you. And those. Didn't realize everything else was empty. Ooh, what's up here? Or is it just access to the roof? Oh no, there is something up there. Thank you. Whoa! Bloody things. Have we got them all? Alright, let's go. Ooh, bye. Good going, Sheva. Don't let any coinage disappear. Can we get them both? No. Well, you definitely needed it. Okay, I didn't want to give you all my ammo, but never mind. I'll switch back to this for a bit. Any coinage around here? Ooh, a lot of gold. I'll take that, thank you. Oh God. There's a lot of them. Oh, hello. We are now. Die, fat man. Okay, where to next? Ooh, more of those, thank you.
Come on. Okay.
Oh, I need you to pick this up.
Take it. Roger. Take it.
Okay. Oh, wrong one. Right. Oh, I thought I had a red herb. Nope, we're good. Anything around here? No. Alright, music stopped, so we're good for now. Right, not what I intended to do. Come on, hit the thing. There's bound to be goodies in there. Rifle ammo, none of us can take it. Ooh. Definitely take the rifle. Wait, what? What? I discarded that so I could pick up the. All right, we'll grab those. Okay. Nice. I think we're good to carry on now. No. Go down this way, if I remember rightly. Shit. I owe you one. Right, as both of us healed, I can now grab this. And then reload you. Good. Give him the old one too. Oh no, no need. Sorry, Sheva, but I definitely needed that more than you did. A maggot infested animal corpse. Quite a smell, I imagine. A chainsaw? What were they doing here? Not just any chainsaw, it's a double chainsaw.
Come on, Roger.
Right, you can't pick it up, I'll grab it then. Right, that's where we were. You can't take any more handgun ammo? Right.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Right, cool. Are you not going to mix those?
Give me an herb.
Take this.
Okay, and right.
Give me an herb.
Right. Then I'll take that.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Thanks.
Right. That's that palaver sorted. I can't get to you, sorry. You should be dead. Die, please. Right, are those... Yes! More of this. Because I definitely need it. Alf! Sneaky bastards. Right, are we good? Are we done now? Excuse me. No, you're supposed to die after you get the stomp. Alright, we've got no room for the red herb. Locked from the other side. Alright then. Hello. Alright, can't carry any more shotgun shells. I don't like this inventory system. Replace that grenade I used. There we go. Perfect. Nothing else around here?
Come on.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
We're gonna have to get my rifle out for this next bit, I think. No secret treasure chests. Thank you. Shit. How are you doing? What's you got? All right, I'm on my way. Check up here because we killed a few people, so there's bound to be some goodies dropped. Yeah, you need it more than, well, technically I need it more than you, but I have more weapons. No, you die when you get the stomp. Okay. Anything else? Oh yes, hidden box.
Take it, Roger.
Yeah, we're running low on handgun ammo, so grab it all. Grab it all. Oh, good. I was wondering when you were going to show up. You know, that's bad for the blade. Yeah, I think I do. Yes! Oh, hey! I was gonna stomp you. Sheva, let me stomp. Alright. That wasn't as howling as I thought it was going to be. We can now leave. Yeah, I don't like this inventory system, whatever. It puts a severe lack on how much stuff you can carry. Lots of treasures, please. Yes, lots of stuff to sell. Oh, blimey, this is going to be a long chapter. Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Or is it? Oh no. I'm thinking of a different place. Oh god, QTEs! Nice shot! I'm not the biggest fan of QTEs. Ah, yes, Delta Team. That's nice shot, Josh. Nice.
Man, am I glad to see you guys.
Delta Team Captain Stone.
Chris Redfield.
Sheva.
Thanks, Josh. I owe you one.
You guys know each other.
I trained under Josh. He taught me everything I know.
Sheva became little sister of the team. Now, Sheva, you must continue your search for Irvin. According to the data we retrieved from the hard drive, we believe he has moved on to the mining area. There's more info inside. We'll follow after taking care of business here. And keep your radio handy just in case.
Thanks, Josh.
She's alive!
Picture, it's
Forget it. It's nothing. Let's move out.
Well, I thought we'd finished with all the revelations. Oh, good God, look at that. That is terrible. Look, yeah, all the deaths. 6 deaths. Jesus Christ. Anyway, on that sour note, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Resident Evil 5, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.